What's up? What's up? Oh. What's up? Gonna try to bait out some morphs. sell that. Shit, I think this book bag I have has book bag slots. Yeah. Ah, the fucking. Makes sense. It's for a tent. And for a tent also. Oh, I need a scope and some mags. So Alright, gonna keep running while I get my Discord computer working. No, fuck me. Oh. Oh, I guess no fall damage. Yeah, I'm cool. I was literally unplugging a Mac and plugging it back in, and I look over and my guy is like running off a cliff. And I remember there's no fall damage, so we're good. What kind of animal is that? Alright, I'm gonna get inside of here and read this event suggestion. What the fuck? Paul, there it is. Come on. Fuck it, I'll vote for a team deathmatch. It says vote for a team deathmatch or vote for a racetrack on Deer Isle. I'm gonna vote for it. Okay, one vote per person. They both sound like good ideas. Man, that sounds close. Headed to that hunting thing. God damn it. Fuck me, man. Ah, damn. Should've just fucking started with that. Thank you. I really need you to fucking scope for that. That's ridiculous. We're up to 8 votes for that team deathmatch now. Sorry, this is bugging me. All I wanna do is MIA. Funny thing about the MIA who sang that song, she was like on a watch list as a terrorist. I believe she was into doing dirty things. Okay, we go to the bathroom. Thank you. That looks like a fucking survivor to me. That was cool. Alrighty, I'm gonna take a break and go put those kids to bed and be right back. And I'm back. Sorry about that. Oh yeah, that's some lag. Elbow shot. go hit this. Damn. Hunting shack. And we'll go to Northern Trader. Jesus. God damn, I swear it's lagging, it's not me driving. It's like 40 some people. Fuck, on right now. Woo! Woo, shit. Well, that was cool. Tell me. Did I like that? Yep. And it's going to disappear right now. think I'm gonna keep one PKM. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep one. Alright, what's next? M10. Let's try getting rid of that. Oh, it's about 63k so far from just a trip to the melee base. It's not too bad. Ooh. I should have been picking up more of them. You can't even. Is that an RP? It has PKM. Fuck. I keep talking about PKM. Alright. Awesome possum. Might as well sell this thing. Oh, it's about 80,000 then. You could definitely make a living off of that and not have to worry about hunting or doing anything else. Alright, let's get some fucking scopes. Let me sell these bison mags. I can't. Oh, wait. What the fuck? This one I got.
What's up? I was just looking at your gear. I don't think I've seen anybody with that color scheme.
Nice, thank you.
That's awesome.
Cool, cool, thanks, man. Alright, so I got fast travel tickets from my donation, it looks like. I wonder what they sell for. All right, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back. I'm gonna smoke some marijuana. And I'm back. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wait. I always pick my papers and shit up, I mean. But okay. No jerry can. I think that's in the... Guess you can't even sell them. I wonder if one of these would clip to my bag. We'll see. Hey, nope. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I can sell that thing back. Fuck it. This one should attach to the bag. How did I sell that thing? No, it won't let me sell it. Fuck it, I'll just keep it. What in the fuck? Okay, a backpack can't go there. It says tent when you hover over it. I feel like I'm being lied to. Look, it'll go. No. Son of a bitch. I'm that fucking lame guy that just hangs out in tents in DayZ. Go get some more guns out of the car. Alrighty, I'm gonna head to Mute Land and keep playing. I'll be right back. And I'm back. It's like fucking policy. Now, anytime you leave your vehicle sit near the trader, it needs to be covered or they'll delete it. I swear I had two admins roll up on me today trying to delete my shit, but then they heard me shooting zombies a little bit of ways away. I don't think you get more for fuck fixing up. It's a nice ass Beretta though. Pshaw. It's pretty sick. It's only 9x9. Yeah. Shit. What? Get the fuck out of here. The fuck does it shoot? I hate reading all this because most of it's German. Dann firma Glock aus Deutsch Wargum. That's fucking cool. I don't even want to sell it. There it is, 9x19. God, that's such a... This is a cool gun, but I mean, you'd have to shoot zombies multiple fucking times. Get this fucking air bow. I don't know, what the fuck does this even do? Rifle shoots arrows and presses. I guess you need. What's a rifle? Let me knock him down? Yeah, okay. Well, I can't attack any players, so I gotta donate that. Shit, that's the one I remember I wanted to keep. Maybe. I think there's some of these. Yeah, SK is not a bad gun. So she's 308. Yeah, where the fuck is the mag though? I guess I saw. Hmm. Ah, there it is. Skizzity. Wrong guy. Too fucking bad, eh? I'm going in the swamp, boy.
What was that? You're muffled because of the your mask.
I actually forgot I even have that. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, was you trying to sell that car?
Yeah.
If you want, I can try to sell it for you real quick. Me and my friend tried to learn the trick, and it kind of worked with the car because we bought one of these cars one time, and it wasn't letting us sell, and he kind of like taught me a trick. You kind of got to get it like in between it. And it won't pop up that you can sell it, you just keep spamming the sell button, and eventually it sells it. If you want to try that real quick, you can.
I mean, fuck it at this point, this piece of shit, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I bought exactly this car, and I was like, man, fuck that car.
This thing is shit. Thank you for the tip, see if it works.
Yeah, hopefully it does. Yeah, you gotta get, like, perfectly in between those. Yeah, that should definitely work right there.
Alright, let's find out.
Dude, I hope it does, because, yeah, that's kind of where we got it. We just, yeah, you have to make sure it's, like, the right color or something. I don't know, it's fucking stupid.
Holy balls, it fucking worked.
Hell yeah.
Fucking nice, thanks, man.
No problem, dude.
I didn't see a cash exchange, but confused by the transaction. Oh, I guess it was the dude who owned it who went up and spammed the sell button. And one of these women buys meat. Oh, you don't get shit for selling steaks anymore. Ugh. Fire barrel anywhere. Belt looks lame. I guess I'm gonna dump this fucking pot out. Why is it? Yeah, it's full of water. I don't get rid of that shit. Huh. And of course, I have no fucking lighter. All that's attached to my backpack too. It doesn't take up any inventory space. And use that fat up twice. Burning fat like Richard Simmons in the 90s. Probably gonna be the last piece I can eat. Gotta be getting full soon. Shit. Marijuana. Probably gonna head back to Troitsky. Actually, I am going to call it a night. Gotta work early tomorrow. I'll be back, of course. Later, thanks for watching.